It's all serious at all times, and we know. Travis brings all the naughtiness on set for sure. He's a jokester. Recently, he's always out in nature, Travis. Whatever we're doing, he's kind of hidden behind trees and doing his thing. But he found a frog recently and put it down one of the cast members' dresses. To that, you know, that breaks up a long. If it's a sad scene as well, you know, he breaks it up with jokes. And as I said before, we're such a family now. Like, it really is. We're friends, and we now even, like, we live together. We all, like, we're such a lovely group of people. So there's never a dull moment. It's definitely not all serious behind the cameras at all. We're having a great time.
Have you ever been a victim of Travis? Has he ever put any frogs anywhere?
No, and let's hope I never am. No, he's, no, touch wood. Wherever there's wood, I've been the lucky one so far, but there's been a few. And one of the characters in the first season got chickens put in his car, and at the end of the day went to get in, and there was just live chickens running around. He's full of... I think you need a prankster to kind of lighten the mood, and Travis is definitely the guy to do that, for sure.